Paco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away! Now come out!
I'm unarmed.
King Galloway.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
There we go. You're okay, girl.
Okay then.
He's watching. He's always watching. He's never talking. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No. It isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do.
Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. That's the same one I used too. Good choice. Okay. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Nice. This horse will pass for nobility when I'm through. Good choice. No harm in gussying your horse up. Appreciate it. Anything to keep the horses happy, right?
I won that game fair and square.
Fair and square, my ass!
You heard me, fair and square.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Fine by me.
Your move.
Shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
And there we go. Okay, girl. Come on, girl.
What, you looking for trouble?
Hey.
You need to leave me alone.
So, what's your problem here?
Hey, folks.
Hello, sir.
Hey, partner.
Howdy.
Hello.
Back for some more provisions? Have a look around. Righty. Let's see what you're selling.
Thanks, mister. Hi there, ma'am.
Hey there.
Hey, mister.
Hi.
Howdy. Must be new to these parts.
Hey, mister.
I'll tell you, place ain't what it used to be.
Place ain't.
Don't think I've seen you here before.
Welcome. Wouldn't have killed all them Redskins for this.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? Someone brought some new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
72. If I'd known. Known about you wretches. shits whole damn lot of you. And worth one tree, one buffalo, one redskin. I shot 19 of them once. Well, buffalo, not redskins. Don't know how many redskins are killed. But
hello.
They deserved it. They weren't Christians, so I sent them to hell. They should have thanked me. All you fools should thank me.
Thanks, partner.
Wish you'd just shut up. At least I'm a goddamn man.
Well, look at you.
Ma'am? Mister?
I ain't forgotten your brother.
Thanks, mister.
Hey, move it.
Hey, open your eyes.
Walk with your eyes open.
Oh, thank you, sir.
There's no reason for this.
Good to see you back.
Yeah, boy.
This? It ain't worth much.
Bad times.
Oh my God.
You're telling me.
Thank you. Really.
Hello there, pleased to see you. So that train that got robbed up in the Grizzlies had Mr. Cornwall's car on it, apparently. Clear this ride up for you. You have a good one.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening to you. You seem full of joys of spring, miss.
Thank you.
That's cool. Girl.
you ain't got problems with your appetite.
Let me see some more smiling, boys. Come on.
Well, I'm not sure I appreciate your smell. Put me off my meal. Take a bath, please. I will not put up with much more of your tongue, miss.
Did anybody lose a pile of turd? I think I found one.
Go get yours one day, my girl.
You're outside of Rotterdam.
Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, I can't believe this evening.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Evening, Arthur.
So, still glad you fell in with this bunch?
I think so, most of the time.
They're not so bad.
Okay, then.
Evening.
Gonna be one of them nights, isn't it?
Everything okay?
I guess. Bored.
Well, we need to get you out on another job again soon.
Yeah, best you leave me alone.
Pearson.
Good evening, Arthur.
Need any supplies?
Always. Can never have too much.
All right. See what I can do.
Sure, Arthur.
Molly.
Evening.
You all right, Molly?
Bored.
Well, there's plenty of work needs doing.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
Mrs. Adler?
Good evening.
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
Not bad. All right,
so. Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Sorry, got nothing for you right now.
gentlemen. How you keeping? Well, girls ain't happy. Let me tell you that for nothing. Not happy at all.
Don't know why.
Well, that's not true. I do know why.
They're lazy, good-for-nothing brats. Every last one of them. They're whores with ideas miles above their station. I mean, in my day, it just didn't happen. Talk back to a madam? I'd have been horsewhipped.
And I was. Oh, I was horsewhipped. And I'm grateful. Oh, I wish Belch had let me whip some of them pathetic wretches into shape.
They need it. Oh, so help me God. They need it. I mean, it's bad now, but it's only gonna get worse. It's ridiculous. It's got ridiculous. I mean, there's simply no respect for their betters.
John.
Hey, Arthur.
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Yeah. We need you, John.
Yep.
Never been better.
That's good.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Good morning, Arthur.
Any problems?
Not any new ones.
Good morning.
Morning to you. You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Well, don't let me interrupt the beauty routine.
All right then, Arthur. Morning, Arthur.
My lady. You know, you should get out of here for a bit.
God, that'd be nice.
Well, we all need a break.
Take care, Arthur.
Hold still, girl. Here you go, girl. Here we go.
think you should just be wandering around here, friend.
Okay, girl. Okay, girl. Easy, girl.
I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get the strap off me, please. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, oh God. Oh, oh, you did it. Oh, oh, oh. I gotta get some scrap. Something here. Oh. Oh, mister, you... I thought I was gonna be... Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
Here, this'll help with the pain, at least.
Oh, oh, yeah.
That's it, girl. Slow up now.